on Israel. This is your brother Ayah Shamamah from the Defenders of the Gospel of Israelite Camp in Champaign, Illinois. I want to first start off by giving all praises to Yahweh, Bahashem, Yahweh Shah, Barakat Yahweh, Barakat Yahweh Shah, Barakat Yahweh, Barakat Yahweh Shah, Barakat Yahweh, Barakat Yahweh Shah. Double honors to the apostles and elders of Greg Millstone. Salutations to the Hakimah, your preaching is true for all sincerity. Peace and best to the one third man and the children from the law, statutes and commandments. Peace and best to the Israelite foreigners. Scatter all four corners of the earth with confusion in the face, if that's a part of the elect. You know. Today's topic I want to get on is to make sure that you taking care of your body and you know what I'm saying, doing things to improve your health. You know, because we have to make sure that our bodies are strong, you know what I'm saying, for instance, and working out, you know what I'm saying, eating proper foods, you know, eating vegetables, you know, salads, fruit, you know, trying to do things to improve our temple, you know, and in the name of Yahweh Shah, you know, because we are understanding that this is our temple, you know what I'm saying, and the Lord dwell in us. So we have to do things to, you know what I'm saying, to maintain our temple and to make sure that our temple is strong, you know what I'm saying, wealthy and healthy. This is the book of 1 Corinthians, chapter 3, verse 16. Know ye not that ye are the temple of the Most High, and that the Spirit of the Most High dwelleth in you? You know what I'm saying? So the Spirit of Yahweh Bashem, Yahweh Shah dwelleth in us. You know, and we can't be, you know what I'm saying, defiling the temple. You know what I'm saying, by eating abominable foods or not trying to work out, you know what I'm saying, or making our body strong, you know, we can't afford not doing that, because this is where, you know what I'm saying, our Lord and Savior, the Most High Lord. This is verse 17. If any man defile the temple of the Most High, him shall the Most High destroy, for the temple of the Most High is holy, and in which temple ye are. You know, so the Lord said, we are his temple. And if we destroy our temple, if we destroy our temples, you know, then he will destroy us from the included. You know, so basically, you know what I'm saying? Basically, what I'm saying, you know, try to, you know what I'm saying, be healthy, you know what I'm saying, to the best of your ability. Because we know that this devil, you know what I'm saying, fucking so-called Caucasian man, you know what I'm saying, they reach, you know what I'm saying, they fucking manipulate with the weather, putting chemtrails in the air, you know what I'm saying, put on types of toxins and vaccines in our food, you know, which also bring viruses and sickness, you know. But we gotta try to the best of our ability, you know, to maintain our health and you know what I'm saying, to make sure that our body is healthy and strong, you know, eating fruit, you know, drinking green tea, you know what I'm saying, with a little bit of apple cider vinegar, you know, to help detox your body, you know, or eating salads, you know, you know what I'm saying, cutting down on fried foods, you know what I'm saying, start baking a lot, you know, a big thing with our problem, with our people is, you know, they got a big problem with, you know what I'm saying, cutting off abominable foods. You know, they love eating shrimp, pork, crab, lobster, crawfish, frog legs, like, and other raccoon, all types of nasty shit. You know, and then they one a while, we were at the highest in heart disease and cholesterol and gout and all this fucking nonsense, because we don't watch what the hell we eat, and we love eating greasy food. You know what I'm saying? Which, you know what I'm saying? Jake love fried chicken, you know. And I like fried chicken too, you know, but I had to cut down on it because that grease, you know, that rises blood pressure, you know, and give you high cholesterol. And that runs in my family. High cholesterol and blood pressure and diabetes and all this shit. So Jake gotta watch out for what you eat, you know, and start exercising, you know, learn how to take care of your body, you know, especially if you're naming the truth, you know. This is the book of Ecclesiasticus, chapter 30, verse 15. Health and a good state of body are above gold. You know, so the Lord's saying, you know, health and a good state of body is above gold. You know what I'm saying? That's one of the most important things to have, you know, besides the wisdom, knowledge, and understanding of the scriptures, you know, of His word. You gotta make sure that your body is healthy. And a strong body above and feminine wealth. You know what I'm saying? A strong body, you gotta make sure the body's strong. You know, it ain't gonna kill you, you know what I'm saying, do 25 push-ups, you know what I'm saying, or, you know, so try to hit the gym once in a while. You know, it ain't gonna hurt you by doing the thing, because all you're doing is improving your body, you know. There is no riches above a sound body, and no joy above the heart, and no joy above the joy of the heart. Death is better than a better life and continual sickness. You know what I'm saying? So death is better than continual sickness. You sick all the time. You look at Jake when they in their 50s and 60s, you know what I'm saying, the 70s, you know, they going to the doctors constantly, you know what I'm saying, just because of the things that they eat, and they don't know how to take care of their bodies, you know. Older Jake, you know what I'm saying, they really, you know, let themselves go, you know, and you can't be doing it. You know, you gotta make sure that you're in top shape. Yeah, it's just simple. You know, because like I said before, this is the Lord's temple. You know what I'm saying? And, you know what I'm saying? But, you know what I'm saying? When you're taking care of your body, you know what I'm saying? You start feeling good about yourself. You know what I'm saying? Especially if you're working out. When you work out, you know what I'm saying? Hit the gym once in a while. You let out all that stress that you have. You know what I'm saying? It helps you relieve stress. You know what I'm saying? You know, exercising help you, you know, with your depression, you know, it helps with a lot of things, you know. It helps you clear your mind, you know what I'm saying? So it shouldn't be no problem, you know what I'm saying, for you to you know what I'm saying, try to, you know what I'm saying, maintain health, you know. Not, you know what I'm saying, it's good to eat good, you know what I'm saying, but actually start, you know what I'm saying, start doing little things, you know, go on walks, or, you know what I'm saying, do some push-ups, some sit-ups, you know, it ain't gonna hurt you, you know what I'm saying, Jake act like it's hard for them to do things, to be physical and active, you know, because they just used to sitting on their ass all day, you know, not doing shit, you know, but we gotta make sure that we take care of our body, you know what I'm saying? For the Lord said, you know what I'm saying, death is better than a bitter life and continual sickness. You know what I'm saying? If you don't take care of your body, you're gonna be sick damn near all the damn time. You know, in and out of the damn hospital. You know what I'm saying? Don't nobody wanna do that. Especially especially if you're young. You know what I'm saying? That should catch up with you. You know what I'm saying? When you get older, Lord willing, we don't make it to see another 5 years. You know what I'm saying? Which, you know what I'm saying? I hope we don't. You know what I'm saying? That hard process with me. We won't probably meet. This year might be the last year, Lord willing. But, you know what I'm saying? Until then, we gotta make sure that we keep our health, you know what I'm saying? In tip top shape, you know? And take care of our temper. Because this is really the Lord's time. And you gotta take care if you love the Lord. And that's one of his commandments. But that being said, I give all praises to Yahweh, Yahshua, Yahweh Shah, Shalom.